teaching my sister how to dunk.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Get out of here. It's open. It's open. You suck. What are you going to do? Get out of here. Trash. Let's see it. Let's see it. Oh!
Ah! Every morning, my sister makes a hot cup of coffee, so I decided to grab a duplicate cup and switch out the coffee with the empty cup.
Sabi. Is this your coffee right here?
Yes, don't touch it. Oh my god!
There's nothing in here.
This pepper is not spicy, but I'm gonna tell my sister it's the world's spiciest pepper, and if she gives me an honest reaction, she wins $100.
Chew it at least. Is it seriously hot? Chew it, chew it.
Oh,
what are you doing? Where are you going?
Is it actually hot?
What?
Let me see your face. Seema, it's a fake pepper. It's not even hot.
Give it to me! The yeah guy came over and he was hitting on my sister, and that's when I heard this in the bedroom.
Yeah.
What is going on in here?
What? She's trying to say yeah.
When your high school sister won't stop talking about drama until Bubba walks in.
I was like, which I've never been to her nice, but I heard before, and I think it was trash. And I'm not trying to go all the way to Universal, and I'm not like 30 minutes away, which is like, love you. And on Sunday, I was thinking that we should go to Melrose to wear that little talking trailer.
So, I think we should go to Melrose this weekend.
Bruh. Right.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that? Oh! What? Oh, do it again! Do it again!
What?
Do it again! I like it! You want to fight?
My sister was watching Squid Game, so I told her a fake spoiler.
Dang, I can't believe the old man won.
Say what?
What?
You're joking, right?
You didn't finish the show?
Don't talk to me. I'm done with
you. Look at you. Oh my god, relax.
You're so dumb. I'm calling Bubba. Are you freaking serious right now?
Today, the homie Adam W. came over, and that's when he met my sister. He was a bit awkward, and after I caught him doing this.
Yo, what is that? Is that my sister?
Nah, bro, chill.
Let me see your phone,
yo.
Bro. Turn it on. Bro, why is she
Whatever, bro, forget about it, dude.
No, dude, talk to...
Yo!
Bro, again?
I'm just gonna watch TV, dude.
What are you... Give me your... Bro, what are you doing?
Yo, relax, bro. I'm watching TV.
What's going on?
Bruh.
Yesterday, my sister Sabi got into a car accident and totaled her car, but me being a great brother, I decided to surprise her with a new car. Well, kind of.
Sabi, I bought you a new car.
You bought me a new car.
Follow me.
Keep your eyes closed.
Where are we?
We're in the driveway.
If you spray me with water,
I'm not,
I swear.
Keep walking. Stop right there.
Say sorry, bought me a car.
3.
You don't even have money.
2, 1, open. Congrats. Look down.
I love it.
I know, right?
I love it.
Oh my god.
My sister started school yesterday, so I gave her a fake F on her homework.
Mom, you might want to take a look at this paper.
What is this?
Take a look.
What the free? It's an F, Seema?
What, you got an F? I don't even have homework yet.
You're already failing.
What is that paper? I haven't done that paper yet.
Okay, you know what? Give me your phone. You're grounded. Give me your phone.
I hate you, Kitty.
Peeing in the house prank.
Oh.
Get
Mom, do you have a picture of yourself?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Why? Why do you want to see my picture, Kareem?
Look at your picture through my phone, okay?
What? Oh my god! Oh. What the heck? What did you do, Kareem?
What?
That's so scary! Oh my god! What? I'm moving! My eyes moving!
Hey!
Oh my god, okay.
Ooh. Ooh.
This is my sister Sabi, and this is a killer clown. Today we're gonna be pranking Sabi.
I thought you said I shot someone on Melrose yesterday.
Last night, my family and I went to Salt Bae's restaurant, and the bill was $1,200, but my little sister took care of it. Everyone was asking, how is Seema so rich? So let's go find out.
Is she in the Rolls Royce? Are you kidding? Seema, what are you doing?
Thanks.
What do you mean, thanks? What's with the suitcase?
Nothing.
Let me see this. Oh my God. Seema, get back here! Everyone wants...
My mom told my sister to read with her.
What are you doing, Seema?
Nothing, I'm reading.
You're what?
I'm reading.
What she's doing?
I'm reading.
You reading?
Yeah.
Stand up.
Okay.
I see light. What is behind your back? Show me. You still have your phone? Get it to me!
So my door handle is broken. I'm gonna trick my sister into thinking it's her fault.
Are you serious? We just got this house and you're breaking
stuff. What happened? It just fell off.
No, I have to call Baba. Like, this is
bad. I'll fix it. I'll go get a screwdriver.
You're gonna what?
I'll fix it. Just chill.
Mom, do you want a date?
Date who?
Date. Do you want a date?
What? You want me to date you? What's your problem?
No, Mom. A date.
Oh, a date. Okay, I'll date you.
I know this is a weird question, Sabi, but do you want to go on a date? Mm-hmm. I mean, do you want a date? Did you just say yes? I'm talking about the date. Okay, this is weird. Seema, do you want a date?
You, no, you're my brother.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, date? You're my brother.
Do you want a date? A date.
Oh.
This is my mom, and we're going to ask her if you would slap me for $1,000,000.
No, I won't do that, Kareem.
Why?
No, you're my son. I won't never do it for $1,000,000.
Really?
Yeah, I'll do it for free.
I recently bought a new house, so I decided to ruin it and make it look like I threw a party because my mom was visiting today, and we're gonna get a reaction.
Hi, Mama!
Hi,
welcome to the new house!
Thank you! Wow, I love it! What is this?
Don't you love it?
What the freak?
What?
What's going on?
What do you mean?
Who's this guy? Get up! Who's this guy?
Oh my God, relax!
You're throwing a party in the house?
My sister has been cleaning the kitchen.
Let's make it a mess.
Why are you calling?
The chips? You think I like to clean for fun?
My mom got ready for a party, so I thought it'd be funny to tell her it got canceled.
Oh, shoot, Mom.
What happened?
They canceled the party.
Who told you?
I just got a message. Like, what do we do?
Are you kidding me? They canceled the party after I got ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? I'm going out.
Where are you going?
McDonald's!
So today I decided to do the upside down prank on my mom. Now, I did this in the past, so instead of milk, I decided to put money in the upside down cup. I did it and finished everything up, and then I realized that, wait, it's pretty obvious to tell which one's upside down. So I had to grab two identical cups and repeat the whole process.
Okay, Mom, so today we're going to test try the coffee. Are you ready?
Okay, sprinkle.
You want sprinkles?
Yes.
Okay, one second. Here.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Why'd you switch the cups?
Because I'm not stupid!
Well, this is what you were supposed to get.
What the freak?
You're not taking it?
No, I won't
cut
it! No!
You're
gonna
rip that one out!
My dad's been in the car business for the last 30 years, and this year he finally decided to retire. This was his lot last year, and this is his lot now. So in honor of his retirement, we're gonna give him $10,000.
Hey, Bob, I know you've been in business for the last 35 years, and you're retiring, so this is the least I can do.
Wow, $10,000.
Yep, all Kareem, for you.
Thank you so much. But why is money is fake?
What?
Why is money is fake?
Don't say it's fake. I told you to say it's real. It's for the TikTok.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
So my little sister wants to show... Alright, jeez, go.
You get a cup, you get a water bottle. Now watch this.
Oh, it stops. That's pretty cool.
You know what else is cool?
What?
Oh! Mama!
Mama, I'm gonna crack the egg.
I swear to God, Karim, if you do it, I swear to God, don't make me mad.
Why?
Don't
make me mad. You look happy.
Do not make me mad. I swear to God, if you do it, I swear to God, I'll be so...
You look so happy, though.
I'm not happy. I'm not happy.
What would you do if I broke this glass?
I swear to God, Karim, you're gonna give me heart attack.
But you look so happy.
No, I'm not happy. Who told you I'm happy?
My mom's by the pool, and I'm about to put a B on her. Well, the letter.
Mom, there's a bee on you! There's a bee on you! There's a bee on you! Get it up! Get it up! Get it up! Oh my God!
Did you take it out?
Mom, it's the letter B.
This morning, Seema pranked Sabi by slapping her with whipped cream. So then Sabi came to me and asked for help on her revenge prank. And now Seema's in for a treat.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Seema, you good?
Are you okay?
Are you good?
It's okay, Seema.
It's okay. We've all been there.
Oh my God. What are you guys doing?
I'm so sorry. I love you. Oh my God.
Where are you taking her?
I'm sorry. Never come back.
Did you just kick her out?
I'm done.
Right now, my mom's getting ready to leave the house, and we're gonna prank her with that little message filter. Let's get it.
What are you getting ready for, Mom? The fans wanna know.
What's your business?
Oh, shoot.
Who's texting you?
Nothing. It's a friend.
Who's Jessica?
It's a friend.
Let me see.
Okay.
Let me know when your mom leaves so I'll come over. What?
No, it's just a
what
joke.
The freak? Why your arse? Why your arse? You know what?
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving. Tell Jessica to come meet me. Come, Jessica. Come, sweetie.
My sister has school in the morning, so while she's sleeping, I decided to take everything out and fill her backpack up with rocks and see if she notices in the morning.
Yo, Seema, open that bag real quick.
Why?
Just do it.
There's a rock? No wonder why my bag was heavy.
What's wrong?
You're gonna make me late.
All right, Seema, have a good day.
Shut up.
Oh my God.
Today is such a beautiful day to go for a...
Is that a chocolate chip cookie with hot Cheetos, banana, and cheese?
What the freak?
I bought my sister's Chick-fil-A and thought it'd be funny if I replaced her sandwiches with random
items.
Let's
see how she reacts.
Sabi, I got your sandwich.
Thank you very much.
Of course. Don't worry, it's a new special Chick-fil-A. Oh.
Okay.
Sabi, you need a diet.
Where's my sandwich? You need a diet?
Yeah, you need a diet.
Watch out!
Now, Seema's Chick-fil-A sandwich. There you go. Tell me if you like it.
Psych!
What? Seema, did you just throw the bread? What are you doing to your life?
I'm at my sister's apartment, and every time I use her restroom, this is what she says.
You're gonna use a toilet seat, put the freaking seat up. It's not that hard.
So I thought it'd be funny if I got my hands wet and made it look like I peed all over the seat.
Oh my God! Kitty, are you freaking kidding me?
What?
Mama, Kitty peed all over the seat. You did it.
Really?
And I literally just told him.
Where are you going?
Oh my God, why you do that?
AirPod prank.
Honestly, I just need to take this time to say thank you so much. You've literally been the best help ever.
Really?
And I just want to say, you're just the best person ever. I don't know what else to say. Thank you so much.
Whoa.
I love you.
I love you.
Give me a second. What are you saying?
Oh.
My dad told my sister to finish her book.
Seema, what are you doing?
Oh my God, she's sleeping. You're pretending you're reading a book.
Reading.
I asked you to read a book.
I was
sleeping. You're sleeping, Seema. Don't do that no more.
Yo, what's up? Bow, bow. What's Gucci? Yo. Hey. All right. I think that's good. Enough.
One of my first viral videos was me pulling this prank on my mom.
What happened?
Ow.
I broke your neck.
So I wanted to try it again on my little sister.
It really hurts. Just like try and crack it.
Oh. Kitty.
Oh!
Darn it! I thought you were dead.
What?
My mom had a lot of laundry to do today, so I decided to be a helping hand and tell her she has nothing to worry about. I started folding all the clothes, picked up everything, and in no time, it was so clean.
All right, Mom, I literally cleaned everything for you.
Wow, that's nice. Thank you, Karim. I love
you.
Of
course, of course.
You saved me so much time. Thank you so much.
I know. Where are you going?
I'm gonna get my purse and go shopping.
No, don't go there.
What?
Oh my God, dude.
What the freak?
Bruh.
The laundry?
I filled up my sister's hydro flask with vegetable oil, and this was her reaction. So this is how Sabi decides to clean the hydro flask.
It's honestly genius because I don't have anything longer.
Oh my God.
Like, look how genius this is.
Easy.
Siva, you want my donut?
No.
You don't want it? I'll take yours then.
Wait, what the heck? Give it back. I'll ask this time. Do you want my donut?
Sure, I'll take it.
Wait. No! Ask me again. I got it this time.
Okay, do you like cookies or donuts?
Cookies.
Okay, then I'll take this from you.
What the heck?
I was going through my car and that's when I found an old ripped up 100. So I thought it'd be funny if I asked my mom for a new 100 and then gave her
back the
old
here
one.
You go.
Why it's ripped?
Oh, I ripped it for a TikTok. It's just a joke. Here.
You ripped the 100 for TikTok?
Yeah.
What the freak? You think money grows on trees?
Mom, what is money made out of?
Paper!
Where does paper grow?
On tree!
Exactly! Are you not gonna wish me a happy Father's Day?
Why? For what?
It's Father's Day!
Yeah, it's your dad day, not you.
You know I'm a father, right? I have a kid. What are you doing?
What?
I have a kid!
You have a kid?
Yes!
Since when?
When I went to Miami.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're not gonna open cards! You made me grandmother!
We went to an expensive restaurant and played card roulette.
Oh. All right, so the bill was $552, and I'm paying.
Here you go.
All right.
Yeah, Baba.
Hey, Karim, I just saw the charge of my credit card for $500. Are you out? Do you mind? I want you to come back home and don't charge my card anymore. You understand?
Okay. Right, okay, okay.
I stole my sister's homework, but she doesn't know I made an extra copy.
Sima. Is this yours?
Yeah, where'd you get it from?
Are you sure? What are you doing?
It's mine.
No, it's not. Stop being annoying. You're being annoying, Sima. I want it. You have 3 seconds.
Okay.
Three? I'm being serious. Three?
Karim, leave her alone.
Oh, oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. I don't know what I did. I'm so sorry.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Sorry. Get out of my face. Oh my God, that's nice. I never knew about this features. Wow. Sabi, come. Come see. Look.
What? It's touch?
Yeah. Let's watch this movie. Let's. Wait. I want to watch this.
It's not touch.
You guys are dumb. Dumb.
That's you? No, I'm not a book.
Your checking account available balance is $12,617,290.56.
Cool.
Wait, you made $12 million?
Yeah.
I swear.
Why do you care?
Let me see.
Dude, leave me alone.
Let me see.
Why?
I swear you made $12 million.
All right, I'm leaving, bro.
No, look, where are you going? No, come back. Wait, come back.
$117,290.56.
Cool.
What?
What?
This is for you?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
What the heck? From where you got this money, Ars?
I make the money. What do you want?
I'm proud of you.
Okay, thank you.
Remember, I'm your mom. I love you.
Okay.
I carried you 9 months in my tummy.
Okay, okay.
I'm your mommy, Karim.
Yeah, I know. What do you want?
Don't forget about your mommy. Okay.